Texas. College Station is located about 90 kilometers north of Houston, Texas, and Texas A&M University has 64,000 students, and we are among those 64,000, and we are celebrating our 125th anniversary of our choir, and we thought that there would be no better way than to celebrate our 125th anniversary than to come to your country and share beautiful music with beautiful people. And so we thank you so much for allowing us to come to the way. We were humbled this last year to sing for the funeral services for both Barbara Bush and George Bush. And the first two songs we sang are two beautiful hymns that were some of their favorite hymns that we used as a part of those services. We continue now with a setting of a spiritual, and it's entitled Joshua Fit the Battle of Jericho.
Joshua, victim, battle of Joshua, victim, battle of Joshua, victim, battle of Joshua. think about the Battle of Josh. I think about the Randy Walls coming tumbling down. Then did I round she bore me gay to blow trumpet, did trumpet, did trumpet did sound. Then Joshua commanded the children to shout, and the walls tumbling down. Hallelujah, Joshua, think the Battle of Josh. 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 Battle of Josh, a victory battle, and the walls come a tumbling down. Oh, Josh, with your battles, the battle of Jericho. Josh, with your battles, the battle of Jericho. The walls come a tumbling, the walls come a tumbling down.
Show from America and from Texas called Dallas. Anybody ever see that? Well, from that show, everyone outside the state of Texas thinks that every Texan rides a horse, owns an oil well, and is rich. And we are none of those. But we thought coming from Texas that we would share a Western piece with you tonight. And we even brought our own horse here that you will enjoy. This is a Western called Ghost Riders in the Sky. And we are privileged to have at the piano now in our ninth year with the Singadets, Holly Moore.
Oh,
Broadway, West End kind of musicals. And there is one gentleman who is very prolific at writing musicals. His name is Andrew Lloyd Webber. And of course, you know the musical Phantom of the Opera, but you may also know Cats, Aspects of Love, Jesus Christ Superstar, Starlight Express, so many musicals. We would like to do a tribute to Andrew Lloyd Webber.
Lies in the light.
Sing a different style of music. It's called barbershop quartet music. And barbershop quartet music was originally written for four gentlemen to sing around the barbershop and in America in early 20th century, in the 1900s, and then became barbershop choruses. And we'd like to present to you tonight our barbershop quartet from within the Cinconets. We call them the Agonizers.
We do have one piece prepared to sing for you, and it's about our hometown in College Station. We call it Aggieland. This song is called Nighttime in Aggieland.
When you need a welcome change, just come and visit us in Aggieland. Talk about your big city lights. I must admit they're grand. But if you long for wonderful nights, come down to Aggieland. That's the dearest place to dwell, listening to the Aggies yell, when the midnight shadow swells down in Aggieland. For when it's nighttime down in Aggieland, we do anything we can. Dancing at the fame with that perfect dame, let me tell you, it's grand. And when you hear the Agonizers harmonize, tears of gladness fill your eyes. Leads to tenor singing, keep the music ringing. There are tones and basses, they fill the missing spaces. All you see is smiling faces when it's nighttime in Aggieland. So get your girl, be sure to give her a boat ride on that Brazos River when it's nighttime.
We thought that we would do a song that's probably familiar to you, written by a group called, or sung by a group called Simon and Garfunkel, a song called Bridge Over Troubled Water. And it features our wonderful Agonizer Quartet, along with a soloist, Dr. Joel White, and then with the chorus behind. This is Bridge Over Troubled Water.
Thank you.
To my favorite Broadway musical of all time, and that's the musical Les Mis. And we would like to feature four soloists in this wonderful, wonderful musical, Les Miserables.
At the end of the day. voices were soft and the words inviting. There was a time when love was blind and the world was a song, and the song was exciting. There was a time, then it all went
she
has found me. In the rain, the pavement shines like silver. All the lights are misty in the river. In the darkness, the trees are full of starlight.
music of a people who are climbing to the light. For the ratchet of the bell, there is a flame that never dies. Even the darkest night will end and the sun will rise. They will live again in freedom in the garden of the Lord. They will walk behind the plowshare. They will put away the sword. The chain will be broken and all men will have their reward.
Was founded in College Station a little over 140 years ago as an all-male, all-military school. It changed in the 1960s to include many types of students, as well as we invited the ladies to come to Texas A&M University, and now we're about 50% men and 50% women. But the next song we sing is about the lonely, lonely nights in Aggieland before the ladies arrived.
Sunlight on the sand, we got moonlight on the sea. We got mangoes and bananas you can pick right off the tree. We got volleyball and ping pong and a lot of dandy games.
But what ain't we got?
We ain't got dames. We get packages from home, we get movies, we get shows. We get speeches from our skipper and advice from Tokyo Rose. From the smell, what don't we get? You know darn well.
We've got nothing but a big white suit for. We got nothing but masculine and cute for.
There is nothing like a day.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. The next song we sing, we have four hands at the piano. We have Mr. Weston Russell join Holly Moore at the piano. And this song comes from our lowest time in our nation's life, the United States of America, when we fought our civil war, when brother stood against brother and family against family and state against state. And this is a piece entitled Battle Hymn of the Republic. Thank you. Thank you very much. The next song we sing is about heaven. And if we don't see you on this side, we will see you on the other side. Getting to know you, and after our final song, I hope that you will stay just a moment and allow us a moment to visit with you and get to know you. Thank you so much for letting us come your way.